I wanted to experience war as it happened, to capture the reality of life on the front line.
Hey, get behind something now. We got air burst 200 meters. We're on.
Shut up.
I went to Afghanistan expecting to see death, expecting to see soldiers killed in action. But I know now that I never really knew what that meant.